this video, I'll demonstrate how to add an application to Windows Startup in Windows 10. For some reason, this functionality is a little bit more complicated than previous versions of Windows, and thought that this tutorial would come in handy. So let's say I have this application here, Google Hangouts Chat. It doesn't start automatically upon Windows Startup, and I want to add it. One way to do this would be to right-click here on the Start menu, and then choose Run, or press Windows R. So once we open the Run command here, we need to type shell, colon, and then common space startup. Then click OK. Then click on OK. And now notice the folder here, the startup folder, will open up and it'll list other applications that have been manually configured to start up with Windows. Now at this stage, we can either copy this icon here from the application Hangouts. We can right click, choose copy, and then go here to the startup folder in Explorer and then press paste. And then press continue, or you can simply drag this and then move it to the startup folder as well. Now, if the application is not on your desktop, locate the program that we want, move that program first to the desktop, create a shortcut on the desktop, and then drag this specific program, the same program, back to the startup folder. Then simply close this application, restart the computer, and then the programs that you added here to the startup will start every time with Windows.